Here's something you don't see every day. A Ferris wheel in downtown Kansas City. It's part of the festival, fall festival, Cornucopia KC, which starts tomorrow in the Power and Light District. The family-friendly event, it will have other carnival rides, bounce houses, pony rides, food vendors, even pumpkin carving, and live music. The event starts tomorrow at 5 and it runs through Sunday evening.